Ezekiel describes wheels within a wheel and eyes of different animals, and they're all gleaming like bronze and metal. So what is really described here? It reads much more like an encounter with some type of an extraterrestrial craft that was misinterpreted as some type of a divine event.